Hi, I'm Jake, and this was my best friend, Ben. If you want to know how it all fell apart, where it all went wrong, we're going to need to go back a few months.
Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades, and this country is not alone. All over the world, we're seeing the devastating impact of this invisible killer. And so, tonight, I want to update you on the latest steps we're taking to fight the disease and what you can do to help.
How did you, Jeff, Jessica's coming today?
My mum's keeping her home. She's pretty worried.
Hey, look who decided to show up.
Hey, Jake!
I'm sure you remember where you were when the first lockdown hit. Maybe you were in this exact situation. You see an old friend, but what handshake will they be comfortable with? Edward says he's here to protect his sister, but he's out the door the minute it looks like somebody's about to sneeze. So for him, I guess it'd be the classic elbow. Cassidy takes a clasp into a friendly hug, and as for Amy, given a chance, I'd kiss her right now. Anyway, where was I? Of course, Ben shoots straight from the hip. I know exactly what I'm in for.
Jay, good to see you.
You too, man, you too.
You're just in time.
In time for what?
Bojo's announcing something big.
I think school might close.
Might. There's no way we'd ever get that lucky.
It's no joke. School closes, I'm done for.
Jesus, we're going into total lockdown.
Lockdown?
Pubs, restaurants, everything closes. Schools too.
What?
We go home and we stay home.
For how long?
You can only go out once a day for exercise. There's something about a furlough scheme. You shouldn't meet up with anyone for any reason, and you've got to stay 2 meters apart. It doesn't say how long for.
Wow, well, I'll be the first to say it. This is awesome.
I'm sorry, awesome. I'm going to be stuck at home with this guy for God knows how long. Feels like I've just stumbled into the first of Dante's circles.
Very funny. Come on, Amy, we should go. You all should too.
Well, come on, guys. Stay a little longer. Let's celebrate.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll only be a couple of weeks. Let's make the most of tonight.
Celebrate? Could you possibly want to celebrate right now?
What's not to celebrate? No more school, no more Mrs. Fincher, no more chemistry test. Hakuna Matata.
Am I the only one taking this seriously? If our A-levels go pretty degrees, I am finished.
Chill, Cass, it's only for a few weeks.
Not all of us are sat here on A stars and unconditional offers. That test is my chance to prove myself. Without that,
Okay, we're serious, but you need to chill out. This isn't helping anyone.
But then again, if you were as smart as you're tall, maybe you wouldn't do so badly.
It is now almost 2 months since the people of this country began to put up with
the highest numbers of COVID deaths in Europe,
the deepest economic downturn of our lifetimes,
is serial incompetence.
The question on everyone's lips this morning is why?
Can we just get outside and meet girls? I mean, how else are we gonna get
my homework in on time? This bloody laptop from school must be there when Henry VIII was crowned. This is
so unfair. My parents won't let me out of the house at all. They think they're all great because they're on the front line and everyone's clapping for them.
Yeah. Alicia doesn't have a job to be fired from or would never hear the end of it.
Well, she's staying inside. That's more than can be said for some people.
That's awful.
Jake, me, you, town, tonight. I found this...
Dude, pandemic? Are you kidding me?
Well, suit yourself. Guess the B-man's going stag.
So sorry, miss. The connection's really poor. What do you want me to do?
Come out this weekend. It'll be epic.
Yeah, okay. But what if someone sees us?
You must. Well, everyone's inside, so there's no one there to see us. Jeez, give me a...
reason why this is a good idea.
Yeah, I know, but this boredom's killing me.
Jake, just listen to me. However bored you are, catching the virus is so much worse. Just stay inside, okay?
Come Come on, man. It's hanging out in the park.
You must.
I'm going to war. You're not scared like all the others, are you?
Okay. Fine. I'll be there.
Now, all schools and further education colleges in England will be fully open from Monday. Secondary school students will be regularly tested using rapid lateral flow tests. In Scotland and Wales, some younger primary school children started to return today. Our education editor, Bramwyn Jeffries, reports now from Merseyside.
Just 2 weeks more.
First day's always weird. Until you see someone in uniform, you feel like you might have got the wrong day, or that they're all playing a massive prank on you. Still, it'd be good to see everyone. Long time no see, you're right.
Jake, is it true you went out with Ben during lockdown?
Yeah, I did, yeah. Is there a problem?
Nothing, I mean, you're putting us at risk kind of needlessly. I mean, you know how much we've given up over the last few months, but hey, if it means you guys get to go out, then it was all worth it.
You know what?
It's us going out. They are really not happy about it.
They're just jealous.
Anyways, don't worry about them. You got me.
This invisible right.
Is not alone. You must stay at home. This invisible killer is not alone. You must stay at home. This invisible killer is not alone.
You're right, Amy. How's it going?
It's okay. Since lockdown happened, things have been pretty tough though. Like, I lost my job and I've been having to use all the money I've been saving for uni just for food and travel to school.
Oh, that's terrible. I had no clue. Anyway, Ben is throwing a little study party on Saturday and I've got a plus one. Do you want to come with me?
Is that really what you wanted to talk to me about? You just don't get it, do you? You're so wrapped up in yourself. You don't even notice what's happening to your friends, let alone the pandemic that's happening outside.
So I guess that's a no then. Oh, Ben.
Ah, Jake. You won't believe the rules these jokers are making up. We're not having any of that nonsense this weekend. Just party people with good times. Excited?
That's what I've come to talk to you about.
How about this?
It should be about the tournament next month.
What? Do you know how long you've been inspiring with this?
I know.
It's a lot. So what's going on?
Whatever.
Come.
Cancel the tournament. Still, got the party next month.
Mask on, please.
Idiots.
That's what I've come to talk to you about. I really do not think it's a good idea for us to be having a party this Saturday. No.
Not a good idea.
When I suggested it to Amy, she did not think it was
good. Amy, what is it with you, man? It's all masks, space, hand sanitizer.
I am not.
You're turning into one of them.
I'm not going. It's not a good idea.
Fine, it's a free country.
Oh, come on, Ben, are you serious?
What? Do you want your friendship bracelet back too?
Man, I'm not getting any of that electric field stuff.
Oh, no, it's not too bad. Just have a look at the questions we did on gravity in lockdown.
Do I look like I sent any questions on gravity in lockdown?
I guess not. What the? Hey, what are you doing?
You guys, get out here, okay? I don't want you involved.
What the hell is that? You can't do that.
Wait,
are you crazy?
What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
You're not going to believe it, man. They've cancelled prom just because one idiot got Banksy on the wall outside. And now the school are holding it all to ransom until someone tells them who did it.
Yeah.
What's that look? Do you know something?
You're not going to like it.
It's Ben, isn't it?
Look, I know you're not his biggest fan, right?
Biggest fan? Listen, I've got Amy coming home daily, upset with Jake and his rule breaking. We all know who's behind that. You know what? I'm glad his party stopped. He thinks he's king of the world, and he always, always gets somewhere. Not this time.
Oh, come on, you're not going to rat him out, are you?
Cass, this man is everything wrong with our country. If people like him took the virus seriously, he'd be gone like that.
Better than this one.
No, enough is enough. What you've been struggling to work, or Amy and I have been struggling to pay for food, this man's been out partying. He's spitting in our face. I'm putting an end to it.
Jess, you're right. It's the revisions, it's too hard.
It's my mum. She's in hospital. It's the last place she expected to be, but she's just been really sick lately. She didn't let us out the house for 3 months, and all it took was one man's cough at the bus stop. No, we're not even allowed in to see her. She must be really scared.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I didn't even know.
The last time we saw her, we were fighting. It seems so stupid now.
I had no idea.
Sorry.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I didn't even know. I've got to make this right.
You've had them threaten to cancel prom because you wouldn't get your precious dance with your precious Amy.
I'd never turn on a brother like that. I'm ashamed you think I would.
You know I never meant to hide. I mean, look at all of them. Cassidy, Edward, Jessica, Amy, all throwing their lives away out of fear of a virus. I just didn't want you to become one of them. Throw your life away.
Maybe you're right there. But they're our friends, we should be trying to help them. Not just party because we don't have their problems. I'm not going to stand to the side anymore.
Hey.
Jake, not tonight, it's prom and just now.
I got you a job.
Really?
Oh mate, he's got a bar. He's desperate for staff.
I told him all about you. He said you'd be perfect. It's yours if you want it.
Jake, I...
Look, I'm sorry for being so ignorant this whole time. I'll leave you alone.
No, stay, Jake. Thank you. I really don't know what to say.
So here we are, at the mercy of our own teachers, as they sit in a room somewhere deciding our grades. And if Mrs. Finch is involved, well then, you know it can't be good. But, however uncertain the future might be, whatever they throw at us next, we'll be able to take it together.